get right into it. So the first exercise is going to be the wall squat. You want to hold the wall squat for 30 seconds, so you want to make sure you're coming against the wall. You're going to step away, you're going to come down. You want to make sure your quads are parallel to the ground, shoulders are down and back. You're going to press in your back against the wall. Shoulders, again, locked down, and you want to hold this exercise for 30 seconds. Again, you can go up to a minute depending on what works for you. A nice 90-degree angle. You working those hamstrings, those glutes, and again, stabilizing that core, 30 seconds. The next exercise is going to require you to have like a little band, a wrist-assisted band. We have these Dynabands. You're going to put it around your ankles. Just like that. And we're going to do the monster walks, just like what it says. So you want to put resistance between the band, and you're just going to walk side to side. Okay, so kind of walking at an angle. Shoulders are down and back. You can do 10 forward and 10 back for a total of 20 repetitions. Again, beginner, intermediate. Beginner is one set, and intermediate is two sets, and advanced is three sets. So again, you want to have that resistance fully, okay? And you want to make sure you're not allowing the band to control you. You're controlling the band and the movement of the exercise. The next exercise is reverse clamshell. So I'm going to use the band. You don't have to, but you're going to come on your side. You want to make sure that your shoulders are stacked, your hips are stacked, and your knees are 90 degrees, okay? So just for the purpose of the video, I'm going to have my head up, but you want to make sure everything's lined up, okay? So you're going to separate your legs, and you're going to bring the top foot up. So now your knees are coming together versus knees going apart, right? So again, core's engaged, knees are coming together. Focusing on that glute medius and coming down. Again, 20 repetitions is what you're looking at. Nice and controlled. Everything is stacked, neck and line on the spine. And you will feel this exercise if you're doing it correctly, okay? Because the movement is only coming from the glute medius, okay? So that is your reverse clamshell. The next exercise is foot choppers. Okay, this will be low to high, so you can grab any medicine ball. So I'll grab the 10 here. You can use a book, you can use a baby, whatever you have available to you. So grab that ball, shoulders are down and back. You're going to sweep down toward one side of your knee, and then you're going to pivot and raise the ball, and you're following the ball as you're doing the exercise. Focusing on the core and rotating and pivoting from that glute on the right side, right? So strengthening the glutes, strengthening the core, okay? So on the opposite side, you're going low to high, lengthen as you come up. Inhale, coming down. Exhale, lengthen. And again, keep your eyes on the ball to stay in proper position. The next exercise is band rotation. So again, you're going to need a band available to you. You want to have some resistance on that band. Arms are straight, and you're just doing a rotation. Shoulders are down and back, keeping that band right in front of you, rotating to the side. Nice and controlled. Focus. I'll switch sides. Your goal is 20 repetitions. So get the band, have some resistance on that band, and rotate. So the only movement is from the spine, keeping those hips forward, and then you're following the band. Okay? And then the next exercise is plank rotation. So you're coming down into a plank position. Standard position is this one, and then I'll show you modified version of that. So you're just going to pivot up and coming back down. So you're just alternating sides, shifting your hips, shifting your shoulders, okay? Nice and controlled, flat as a board. Coming down to your elbows if needed, and you're gonna rotate out, and back, keeping that neck in line with the spine, navel toward your spine, glutes contracted. The body moves as one unit. And that concludes day 10.